Is this? I can't believe this right now. Are you?
You better believe it, Pat.
Let's go, dude.
For the first time ever on SmackDown, the Demon is here. Finn Balor's alter ego.
Roman Reigns will not be facing Finn Balor at Extreme Rules.
Well, that's how it appears.
Roman Reigns will be facing the Demon at Extreme Rules.
Finn Balor has said, when he's pushed too far, his personality changes. His inner demon is released.
Seen the champ's reign in more jeopardy than it is here tonight. We might just be on the verge of
the Fireflies are out.
I forgot how eerie this was. You have to see this in person to believe this.
The patriarch of the Wyatt family, Bray Wyatt. Is he?
Up again, your head.
You gotta be kidding me.
Oh my God. Ladies and gentlemen. He's the WWE's United Kingdom Champion.
Well, that's not, that's Kurt Angle.
Here we go again, people. Here we go again.
Whoa, whoa,
North American title stole the show in Chicago, a ladder match, and has only become even more coveted in the years since its introduction.
Well, it's easy to see why, Michael. NXT has some of the fiercest competitors in the world, and hey, the title looks pretty cool, too.
Oh, flying forearm, that'll turn your lights out. Ooh, jarring European uppercut.
Anticipated that attack perfectly.
Ooh, bullseye, what power.
Back inside the ring.
Face first, flapjack.
He's looking to bring this one to the outside where things can get ugly in an instant.
Ooh, that hurt right to the kidney.
Golly.
Straight punch. Gets out of the way.
And fast.
What a windmill kick. Incoming. Looking a little groggy.
A little.
Oh, and he slammed his face right into the barricade. Oh, Corey, he unloaded there. Using the ladder as a weapon.
Ouch.
Up the ladder goes.
That'll hinder your modeling career.
German suplex. Oh, what a forearm. Drop kick. Forearm right across the back of the neck. Doing some more damage here.
Michael, that is so dangerous.
Setting that ladder up now.
What's it gonna be?
Patch suplex.
All right, that one's got it.
I think the crowd knows what we're about to see.
Dropped on the crown.
We could have a new champion.
Nobody can sustain a drop like that, Michael.
Swing blade.
Nicely done.
He's in big trouble. Oh, what a blow to the face.
He might have been waiting on that one.
What a combination. Flying Majorana. Momentum, the big M, the key word. It can switch and change at any time.
The object here is so simple that even Saxton could understand. A superstar must climb the ladder and grab the briefcase, thus winning the right to compete for a WWE championship at the time of their choosing over the next 365 days.
From behind. Back suplex. Trying to pull down the briefcase here.
Cole, I will be shocked if this doesn't end in a crash back down to the mat.
Me too.
He doesn't care how out of the ground he is. He's taking it right to him.
Perhaps trying to get a quick victory here.
Not a bad strategy.
Questionable timing of this move, Cole.
Oh, right up there. The ladder is up.
Climbing up the ladder.
And he's heading back in. Hey, he could win it here.
It seems a bit early to be going for the win, if you ask me.
Not if they can win it right here, though.
Like walking a tightrope, but more dangerous. Oh, man, that's not very smart.
Up and away. He's relentless on that ladder right now.
Don't think this is going to end well.
Nuts. Off the shoulders. Okay.
Gonna see a new champ.
Oh, chin-breaking uppercut. Boom, what impact.
This deep into a match is where trouble rises, where injuries may occur. You've got to think long-term and consider your future fights.
And I guarantee you that throwing in the towel is the furthest thing these superstars are thinking about.
Is he the next Mr. Money in the Bank?
Taking a bit of a chance here, Cole, and not a very well-calculated one either.
Drop suplex. Look out here. There he goes, crashing to the floor. Face Buster plants him. Sling blade.
Oh, nasty fall.
That scouted and finds a counter. He caught him slipping.
Now with complete control.
Inverted Russian leg sweep.
Face first.
Get in there, ref. Whoa, the ladder hits. Jeez, that's gonna hurt.
Here's the setup.
Boom, what a forearm.
Saw what he had in mind there.
Brought in the hard way.
Gonna try to.
Looking super focused, too, Cole. This may very well be it.
This could go one of two ways. We shall see. He's taking it up top. Not a great move.
Look at this. Diving body splash.
Take another look, Corey.
He's so close to being declared Mr. Money in the Bank.
Reaching for it's one thing, though, Cole. Pulling it down, totally different.
Oh, nasty impact.
German suplex. Drop kick from behind.
Ouch.
Beautiful suplex.
He's been quickly taking control here. He's in non-stop attack mode.
He has something big planned. He weaves out of the way. Caught off guard. Back in the ring again. Lights out. DDT connects. Down to the floor. Exit in the ring. Very interesting game plan here. Drop toe hold. He's looking a little stunned right now.
Yeah, definitely off of his game.
Ooh. Oh, what a punch.
That's how you stop your opponent.
Wait a minute.
Yet another counter. It's like they're both somehow one step ahead of each other.
We might have a winner here.
Success is within reach.
And he's the new Mr. Money in the Bank. What a turn of events.
That match is worth another look. Here we go.
Here is your winner.